check out what this guy's up to.
You! Over here! Yes, you!
So, Larry?
And sent you, right? Good. Help me! There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them off. Don't get too close to the coils. It seems obvious, but you don't look too bright.
One. Two. Mission done. All right, thanks for watching, guys. No, just
that is why I don't do two shows a night anymore.
What's going on, man?
You said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words: imminent threat. Two more words: global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
Farmer taught me to improvise under pressure.
Reach the Purple Telecom Tower. All right. Let's get there, boys.
Nice pick.
We're gonna expose Joseph.
So, how's your guys' day going? I just started. I just woke up. It is 5 in the morning. Normally I'd be leaving normally I would have left for work half hour ago.
Ma'am, I hear rumors that the cult is putting a ton of resources into the sulfur cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns or drugs. I just know that place is important to them.
Oh, that way far away. Normally I'd be at work right now. But
done there for a second. Uh-huh. Don't dwell on that
shit. My daughter's having surgery this morning, so I'm gonna leave to be going to the hospital here shortly. Got time to record this though for you guys. You better sell loot for money, okay? Quick sell everything. Weapons. This puppy. All my attachments still on it. Yeah, it looks like it. All right, cool.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of
it. Got my good rifle back now. I forget, how do you...
Lead the way!
I forget how you holster.
That wasn't too bad.
We're all still here.
I guess I just hit 5. Run a little faster, I think, if you don't have a gun out. So what are we doing at this tower?
About the time Paul's hand got out from under.
Climbing it, I guess.
Maybe
running. Destroy the satellite dishes. Oh, actually, shit. I think I shot him.
The hell was that?
Whoa. Damn it. The hell?
Hey, stop that. Every little bit helps.
Wasn't trying to blow that thing up. I kind of needed it, but. Blah blah blah.
Well, still breathing. This'll be fun.
I forgot how to go up. This side. There you go. And up again. Up and away we go. There's a prepper stash nearby, it looks like. Was up there too, man, wasn't it? Son of a bitch. Dude, you can't like come back down and pick me up? Son of a bitch. Can't I just like chicken nade up there? I don't even know what the grenade button is.
can do that.
Why do I need to grapple? Oh shit, I could have just climbed up there and went through people who said it swinging. Before this gets any worse. Oh well. So, Larry. This game is beautiful, man. I forgot how nuts these people were, enemies.
Shit's about to get real!
What? Why?
Ha!
want to know about phase two?
What about me? I just stole your money. All What's right, phase two, bud?
Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're going to get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
All right, you are crazy. Excuse me, guys. Can you move? Dude, let's take the helicopter, man.
I've seen weird things happen.
Move it out! Can't stay here!
Let's
get down there!
Target spot.
Drive already!
Dude, didn't my people both die? How the hell did they both die? Idiots. Perfect.
Hi there, miss. My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Why is everything always so far away? Collect alien objects. Why is he still glowing? What the hell is this? Best physics ever. Alright, here's another one. Some crazy ass turkeys. What's up, turkeys? Kick it. That's his shot, ready? Ow. Missed. Alright, what about over here? Wait, is that a bald eagle? I don't want to shoot a bald eagle. Are there any bad guys? Doesn't seem like it. How'd you get up there? Dude, you better be quiet. Eagle, that's really loud. Screechy. No one wants to hear your screechiness. So I found one there. What? I'm sorry, Eagle, but you attacked me. You left me no choice. I don't want to kill a dog. Here, boy. To me quick. Where are you? Let's see, is my helicopter still around? Get on back to Larry. Got another crazy mission for me. Get on back to Larry. Okay, so shift is once. Oh god, I better. Use a med kit. How do I? Dude, how do I use a med kit? I forget. I guess I don't have to. Going up on its own.
How do, ma'am?
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the Colt way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Colt got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind.
Another one that's 10 years away. That's alright. We'll get over there eventually and whatnot. So I don't know if one episode I should just go from prepper stash to prepper stash and just collect the shitload of stuff, you know? Or if that would get really boring and repetitive, if I should just do all that off camera. I don't know. All right, Larry. What do you got, bud?
Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
Nah, that's not too far away. Can I get my people back yet? Nah, 2 minutes. I can get this guy, dude. This guy back at least. Guys. Killing Paggies.
Just get my first rabbit when I'm fine.
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
Literally going as fast as I can. Okay, what the fuck balls? Move, boy. Why the hell? Like, I don't touch anything and it just automatically. There we go. Back in the action. She's got 4.
The power's been rerouted! Come back to see me off!
Buddy told me Sherry's offering a reward for helping find some missing whiskey. I figure she owns a fishing store, right? We could use gear from there to help keep us fed. We could do a trade. Let us
pause in my I want whiskey.
Here comes a fight!
What?
Yeah.
Okay, what's up, man?
I wish I could take you with me. Are you ready? I was. You can't leave now.
What?
Oh, you spoil me. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Ann and I are going to save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
All right, man.
This place always gives me the creeps.
Back up, Grace. Back up. Shoes. Where are these guys? Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, do whatever you guys want. That's cool. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.